As he was talking and you saw what they call those kind of spaghetti lines, and those are all the different models that track the storm, you may have noticed that one of them actually went out of that cone and kind of beelined right through what appeared to be the island of Maui. And so the bottom line is, despite all the science in the world, anything could happen. And you heard him say that even if it does make that turn to the left and stays away from the islands, meaning no direct hit, and you can see that yellow line that I'm talking about, and even the green line that's next to it, you can just see the huge variation in all the different models. And maybe we can talk to Justin Cruz a little bit more about this when he comes back in. But, you know, that bottom line is, you know, look at that yellow line. You know, that takes it right over Lanai, over the what appears to be, you know, the West Maui Mountains, Ka'anapali, Lahaina, Kapalua in Tomolokai, and then skirting back down under the east and south shores of Oahu. But as he just said, even if that doesn't come to fruition, I mean, the likelihood of possible flooding, torrential rains, and damaging surf, I mean, these are all very real possibilities. And if you're talking about a 3 to 5 foot ocean surge, if you live anywhere close to the water or even across the street, say in Waimanalo or parts of Kailua, anywhere really from Waimanalo all the way down through the Ala Moana, Kaka'ako areas, that could be very problematic. Hotels, everybody's certainly very mindful, and that's the stuff that everybody kind of needs to keep an eye on. So even if you don't get that wind, even if you don't get the torrential rains, the surge is just one factor. And then if all those three things work in concert, obviously exponentially, there is potential for great damage. So bottom line is, by no means is anybody here saying we've dodged a bullet, we're out of the woods, nothing along those lines, until this storm is well off to the left and hopefully out of the TV screen that you're looking at right now.